Hello and welcome back to Egyptian Astrology, where today we're discussing how to manifest anything you want in your life. To manifest something means you have to have the life force to give this thing existence. You need the energy to give it life, breath, and reality. This we call Ra, the life force, the Chi. Without Chi, nothing moves, nothing lives, nothing happens. So, there is a very, very ancient technique used by the Egyptians called the Kama'u in their own language, which was a way in which they trained their minds to make something happen, to manifest a goal, a dream, or an agenda. The way you do this is simple. The first thing you have to do to make something manifest is have a very clear picture of what you want to happen. Now, the best way to do that is to simply think from here. Think from your heart center what you want to happen. Once you see the picture of what you want, not in your head, but in your heart, it becomes remarkably clear and very, very focused. So, you begin by seeing in your heart the picture of what you want, and then imagine the Egyptian eye. It's shaped kind of like this, with the brow, the eye, this drop part, and this kind of curling part. The famous eye of Ra. Now, you imagine you're wearing a necklace who has that pendant of the eye hanging at the middle of your chest here. And there's a black pupil there. The center of the eye is a black dot. Inside of that black dot, place your beloved image. Now, once you do that, imagine yourself in deep, deep space. Now, think more in your heart of your image. Really get into your goal. Feel your passion, your love, your enthusiasm for that goal in your heart. Now, as you do that, you're going to feel something happen. You're going to feel an energy start to spin in your heart. It goes from the bottom up to the right, top, left, and it'll start spinning in this direction. This is your passion beginning to rise. Now, as this begins to spin, the more you think about it, the more you feel your love and your passion for your goal, you'll see a tiny flame light up in your heart. This is the flame of love. Now, this flame will grow in heat and intensity. As you keep thinking and you get warmer and more aroused and excited about your goal, the acceleration of this spinning will go faster and faster and faster. Once that begins to happen, imagine yourself sitting in deep space, and as the heart chakra begins to spin, you will feel whipping around you a wind, almost like a whirlwind. And it's going to go faster and faster and faster. The more you get into your vision of your goal, the faster you'll feel this almost like a gravitational wind blowing around you. Let it accelerate, and as it's beginning to speed up, you're going to feel cosmic dust particles being drawn to you. You're actually creating a spiritual gravitational center. So you're going to feel cosmic particles, cosmic dust, begin to be drawn around you and spinning around you. As it spins, this dust will accelerate and heat and begin to burst into glowing. It'll glow red, it'll glow blue, and then white. When it glows white, you're hot, you're on. You're really into the vision. Now feel this grow brighter and brighter, bigger and bigger, and a wider disk of cosmic dust. As you do this, you're going to feel more intensity happen in your heart. So much passion that you can almost not stand it. At that point, you're going to feel an explosion, like a big bang. At that point, you're going to feel as if you're sitting inside of a giant sun, your own star. This sun, this energy, is your passion manifest of your goal. So now you're sitting in the giant sun in the center wearing a pendant with an eye. And the eye center is the picture of your dream. Now, as this sun explodes, this black hole here, this black pupil, is a black hole center. And as you may know, nothing can escape the gravity of a black hole. So what this means is that everything that happens in your life from now on is going to contribute, is going to draw itself towards your goal, making your goal manifest. Now, as the black hole gets stronger, as the sun gets brighter and hotter, and as the whirlwind of chemicals and dust particles grow, you're going to see explosions all around you. like new stars and planets bursting into creation. These stars are actually bright ideas occurring, new points of view, helpers, people, books, activities, things that will come from nothing, from the universe, to assist you with that goal. So, as you do this, once you're focused, you can now begin the sound that we use to make things manifest. Now, this sound is Keperu Soonk, Keperu Speruonk, Keperu Soonk, Keperu Speruonk. Keperu Soonk means something like creation is coming to life. It is becoming. Keperu Speruonk means something like it's going to come from the nothing into my life. So, Keperu Soonk, Keperu Speruonk, Keperu Soonk, Keperu Speruonk, Keperu Soonk, Keperu Speruonk, Keperu Soonk, Keperu Speruonk. And you get more and more into it until you are enraptured in your own dream. We have found this technique of manifesting using the solar system black hole technique very effective because you're copying nature. You're copying how the universe made stars. The sun is actually a nexus point between the unmanifest world and the physical world. Before there were suns, there weren't compounds and molecules as we know them, chemicals as we know them. The sun is a furnace that takes the raw materials of the universe and converts them into compounds, molecules, and particles we know as iron and helium and hydrogen. So this meditation says, although I have no resources, I have nothing to back me yet, I do have the power of the universe to help me. And from the depths of the cosmic matter, I will create a new world, a new dream, with the power of my mind and of the sounds of heaven. Thank you.